Columbia Records has made me sign an NDA form.